All right. What's up, guys? This intro is being filmed 3 days after the actual game. I just want to give you guys a little bit of a backstory. Originally, I wasn't supposed to go. By the way, I had Drake tickets, and I ended up selling those, and I got a little bit of moolah, okay, because those tickets were really expensive. So I decided, you know what? I need the money a little bit more, and I'll have a little bit of money on the side to spend on some things that I might want. And one of those things being the Zona Zoo Pass, which, if you guys don't know, is pretty much just like the Athletics Pass, where you can go to like all the sporting events. Football and basketball are really big over here, so they make the students pay a little bit extra to go see those games. So I decided, you know what, I have this money, I'm gonna treat myself to the Zona Zoo Pass. I would still love to see Drake, would love it, but just not for that price. And I was just thinking to myself, why would I go see Drake and pay this amount of money when we got Drake at home? Wait, not this song.
Fair enough. Might be too strong on my confidence. Overdose on confidence. Starting not to give up. Then stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Cups in La Rose. Bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home. I've been in this club too long. He's not around. Hey. Go uptown, New York City, bitch. Some strange shit change. How you feel? How you feel? How you feel? 25 sitting on 25 mil, huh? No way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere back, but I just can't remember it all.
I can see it in your eyes, you're angry. Regret got shit on what you're feeling now. Mad is who you like me.
Voice
in the speaker right now.
That's me, I'm Drake, that's me. Whoa. I'm into this calm, so no trouble with me. Try to keep it peaceful, there's a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and cuddle with me. You know how I love it when you love on me. God's plan, God's plan. No, long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I spilled all my emotions tonight, I'm sorry. Rolling, how many?
Let's go, AZ. Jump.
Grips on your waist, front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away. OT, OT, there's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray.
Alright, guys, this is my guy, 21.
21. Hey, can you do something for me? 21. Can you hit a little rich face for me? 21. Can you do something for me?
Alright, AZ. Drizzy is in a full sweat right now, so one last song for the boy.
Yeah.
You
used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my cell phone.
That's a Drake dance song.
Give me one thing. These days all I do is wonder if you're bending over backwards for someone else. Wondering if you're rolling over backwards for someone else. Doing things I told you, getting nasty for someone else. You don't need no one else, you don't need nobody else, no.
Alright, AZ, OBO, Big Tings, pleasure having you guys today. Drake out home, Toronto, Canada, we out. So yeah, back to what I was saying. We got Drake at home. So yeah, decided to sell the Drake ticket, get my Zona Zoo Pass, and I was like, I need to make my money's worth for my Zona Zoo Pass, so let me go to the first game of the season, the first football game. We're about to go watch the vlog right now, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. It is 4:30, September 2nd, 2023, of course. Today is the first football game of the season. We are going up against NAU, the Lumberjacks, the worst team in the entire nation. NAU down, U of A up, okay? We bear down, but
We're up.
I'm gonna be getting there about like 2 hours early, just so I can get some good seats to get you guys some good footage. But sadly, I am going alone, so I'm just trying to meet somebody there. Then maybe like it won't be as awkward. If not, I'm just gonna be talking to you guys the entire time and recording. But yeah, about to head to the game right now. I got my fit on, I got my chain on, my Zona Zoo shirt, the ring, and y'all, I wasn't gonna do it to them before the first game. I had to pull out the heat, man. Let me show you guys. I had to pull out the heat on the feet, the shies right over there. Only for the first game. You know, this is like a shoe that I'll wear for like a wedding, something like that. But only for the first game, I would put this on, man. Give us some good luck to kick the season off right. And then we gonna get this W, man. Let's go. So I made it to my spot, I made it to the stadium. So far, it's not that crowded for being like 2 hours early, but they gave me this free towel over here. I'm really excited for this game to start, bro. I'm excited.
Yeah!
halftime show just finished. The score right now is 14-3. We're up right now. It's looking good. I think I'm going to stop recording for the third quarter just because my battery's starting to die. I want to save it for like the fourth. So yeah, we'll see. We'll see.
NAU, what happened?
Game ended 38 to like 4 or something like that. No, I think it was like 38-3. The NAU didn't get one touchdown. They just got 3 field goals and that was it. Y'all suck, bro. Pretty fun experience, man. We're bearing down. I'm bearing down so hard. So hard. Next week, bro. I'm partying it up, bearing it down in class, bro. We're bearing down, bro. Let's go. Yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Just a little snippet into my life. So yeah, again, I still don't know what I'm gonna be doing with all these vlogs. Let me know what type of videos I should do that's college related and life related. And yeah, stay tuned. Appreciate you guys tuning in. Peace out. Have a good night and bear down.